So it's going to be White Christmas. Technically it's Christmas Eve, but you get the idea. Tomorrow it's going to be 21 the most, and in the overnight it's going to be 16, so definitely we are going to get some White Christmas this year. Oh wow, it's windy.